It's corruption at its worst. I have no grievance with San Antonio Regional Hospital as a medical facility. Just their corrupt, greedy hospital management promoting a land grab. The hospital has plenty of land and should have built a parking structure on their existing parking lots that would accommodate both their employees and the public. For them not to have done this was extremely short-sighted and poor management. Every other hospital of this size in Southern California has built or planned to build a parking structure. Additionally, the city of Hope across the street should have put in a parking structure. Excuses that I have heard from those legally representing the hospital management are not limited to the following. It wasn't part of the final plans for expansion. It's too expensive. In the scheme of development, improvements, and future services, this response is woefully inadequate and just plain lame. Anyone looking at a bill from a hospital knows that it's not a hotel, in that it isn't supposed to be a for-profit hospital. But looking at what the billing practices are, and they're not alone, everything is anything but nonprofit. The way our current council is being run with its backdoor deals that continues the corruption that goes back at least two decades. Voting no on Measure Q is supposed to mean that the city will not sell the land that makes up the very popular baseball diamond that is used year-round. Thank you very much, and that concludes my comments.